If you see over here, 900 levels are basically very crucial for Infosys, and because of buyback, a downside on Infosys is also now protected. Right, so people will basically buy shares and they can give out in buyback and earn roughly around 25% return. So ideally, we can also look for a good amount of buying. Okay, in Infi, but ideally it's just going down, so we need to wait till it forms a good reversal at the lower end. Okay, so here if you see, there is no big amount of reversal which is happening only once. On Friday itself, a reversal happened, tried to sustain, and a good amount of selling took place. Okay, and today morning it opened down, but then now buying is happening in Infosys. Right, so there is a buyback story for Infosys. It will find some support, and we can see some amount of reversal in Infosys. So now at least Infosys will not drag the Nifty down, and it will give a decent support for Nifty as well.